Good morning. Can't believe it's September. He's up. Yeah. Thank you.
Come on, Sweetie.
you don't have a band, you can use a towel or a rope. Relax. If this bothers you to come up here, go here. Fingers. Wrist straight. Get down. Try not to hit yourself with the handle.
Down on ocean boulevard. Down on
Remember, if you're And one more time, bring it up. Extend those arms out, pull those shoulder blades back, keep your head in neutral, breathe. Cheers. not yelling at you or anything.
Alrighty then. All right.
From that position, extend one leg up, flex the foot up into the ceiling. Try not to lock this knee, but hands in and just press it straight up. Take a deep breath. Exhale, blow it out.
Back when I was a child, before life removed all the things.
Slightly bend. The knee, rotate that foot, the ankle, and rotate the other way. Remember, good posture starts from the ankles.
Spin me around to the
left. Point.
Then up the stairs he would carry me.
Bend a little more, take that right hand to the inside of that knee. Left arm comes to the side. Bring it up and away. Drop that elbow down on the mat for support. And stretching out your inner thigh. And breathe.
Another dance with him. I play a song that would never be. How I love, love.
Bring it up. Drop that leg over onto your left. Take your hands behind. Just gently give it a nice pull. Take a deep breath. Blow it out. Tighter, really stretch out that piriformis, release that
sciatic
nerve, let it go.
When I heard my mother disagree, to get my way, I would run from her to him.
And release, left leg out, flex that foot up into the ceiling, do not lock out the knee.
Then finally make me do just what my mother.
Slightly bend up the knee, rotate that foot at the ankle. Rotate the other way. And flex and point.
And a little
more up the knee. Take your left hand to the inside of that knee. Right arm comes to the side. Up the way, drop that elbow down. Stretch out that leg, stretching out your inner thigh, that under.
Breathe. To dance with my father again. Sometimes I'd listen outside my door. And I'd
hear take that leg over onto the right, so your hands behind the left. Take a deep breath, blow it out. Drop it down and rotate it. Breathe in.
Gracious me, girls.
Kate, is there class Monday? It's Labor Day.
Oh, yeah, it's still there, as far as I know. I mean, we're going to be laboring. No, it's still on, as far as I know. I mean, we still have to work out, you know. All right, it is going to be one hot place. I'm staying on the ranch. I'm not moving because I'm staying in my pool. So if you guys want to come join me, there you go. Most of you know where I live, but if you don't, well, you know, you're gonna have to find it.
Thank you.
Anyway, have a wonderful weekend. Stay safe. Please, please, please stay away from people, which is not an easy thing. Anyway, have an absolutely wonderful day. And
you
we will see you Monday, I hope.
You.
All right. See you.
Great. Thanks.